I become death, death is the seed from which I grow. It's summer, spirit of early mists and showers. Ixta, goddess of ropes and snares. Ixchel, the spider web that catches the dew of morning. Zui Kak, virgin fire, patroness of infants. Ah, Ziz, the master of cold. Kaku Bucket, who works in fire. Ixtub Doom, she who spits out precious stones. Hex Chun Chan, the dangerous one. Ah, Pook, the destroyer. Hiroshima, 1945, August 6, 16 minutes past 8 a.m. Who really gave that order?
Answer, control. The ugly American, the instrument of control.
Question, if control's control is absolute, why does control need to control?
Answer. Control needs time.
Question, is control controlled by its need to control?
Answer, yes.
Why does control need humans, as you call them?
Wait, time, a landing field. Death needs time like a junkie needs junk.
And what does death need time for?
The answer is so simple. Death needs time for what it kills to grow in, for our poop's sake.
Death needs time for what it kills to grow in, for our poop's sweet sake, you stupid, vulgar, greedy, ugly American death sucker. Death needs time for what it kills to grow in, for our poop's sweet sake, you stupid, vulgar, greedy, ugly American death sucker. Like this. We have a new type of rule now. Not one man rule, a rule of aristocracy or plutocracy, but a small group's elevated to positions of absolute power by random pressures and subject to political and economic factors that leave little room for decision. They are representatives of abstract forces who have reached power through surrender of self. The iron-willed dictator is a thing of the past. There will be no more Stalins, no more Hitler. The rulers of this most insecure of all worlds are rulers by accident, inept, frightened pilots of controls of a vast machine they cannot understand, calling in experts to tell them which buttons to push.
Schwilmisch, die Mosem hier das Licht. Wenn sie verbrennen,
and their big calls. Chicken from Coke's Goose, as EBI and Gister teach his minor belt. One song's good. Oh, so with my whiskey. Survive, he said, is the name of the game. What I give a shit about these people.